your Apex Legends voice chat or microphone is not working, then we know how to solve it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to fix this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. When voice chat is not working on Apex Legends, simply follow the solutions shown here and you will be able to solve this problem. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is check that the in-game audio settings is correct set. Open Apex Legends. And open the settings. Click on the audio tab. Change the voice chat input device to the microphone you are using. Next, set the voice chat record mode to open mic. Set the mic record threshold to 1500. And set the incoming voice chat volume to 100%. Now check if the voice chat is working or not. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is make sure your microphone is set as the default input device. Type control panel in the search bar and select the top result. Change the view by to large icons. Locate sound and select it. Click on the recording tab and right-click on your microphone. Select the set as default device option. Click on apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. Next thing you need to check is whether the correct microphone is set as the input device in the sound settings. Type sound settings on the search bar and select the top result. In the input section, select the microphone you are using. Once you have selected it, speak something to see if the microphone is working or not. Now, select the app volume and device preferences option. In the app section, make sure that Apex Legends has the correct input device set next to it. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.